Is Muzna here?
Yes, ma'am, I'm here.
Muzna, हम आपकी प्रेजेंटेशन से स्टार्ट करें. यस.
सो बेसिकली माई टॉपिक वॉज अबाउट सोशल मीडिया कैंपेन ऑफ सना ज़फ़ीना बिकॉज दे हैंडल्ड बैकलैश ओवर अ रेसिस्ट लॉन कैंपेन बैक इन 2018. सो कमिंग टू द बैकग्राउंड एंड द मार्केटिंग कॉन्टेक्स्ट, व्हाट हैपेंड वाज़ के 2018 इन द मार्च ऑफ 2018 दे पोस्टेड सम पिक्चर्स ऑन देयर इंस्टाग्राम इन विच दे यूज्ड अफ्रीकन्स एज and their African culture as the prop. They faced a lot of backlash because of it, because the people who were used, they were dark-skinned Kenyan people, and they were dressed raggedly in their clothing. So basically, it showed a lot of status difference, and they were trying to show, according to the people, that we being white-skinned and fair-skinned are superior to them. This incident was a major test for the company because it tested their ability of how they handled the criticism. So the brand, they use social media tools to understand and monitor the messages across social media channels like Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. The measurement and analysis established that the brand social media campaign was having a negative effect on the people because the content that they posted was very sensitive. So the brand, they used the term ethical tourism to support their photo shoot because they said that our objectives were to improve the overall attitude towards the brand. They tried to promote the responsible tourism. Another objective was that they wanted to highlight other cultures through their campaigns. That's why they said that they used African culture. So Sana Safinas, they have more than 1.5 million followers on Instagram, and apart from that, they have notable presence on other social media channels such as Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. There were a lot of comments, retweets, and reposts after they posted that campaign on their social media channel after April of 2018. So they decided to use these platforms as the major platform for the brand's response. So the strategy that they opted was for to go for clear and honest communication on the issue and the backlash, and then they used these platform to explain their concept behind it. They came up with a strategy of not to reply to all the angry tweets from the customer. Instead, they came out with one official apology and justification, and they responded in a way that was very real and consistent with the brand's intention behind the photo shoot. So next slides, they show the official apology that they posted, in which they told that this wasn't their intention and people took out the wrong message out of the shoot. These are the official apologies. ये भी official apology है. This is the official apology. Okay, so the measurements were Sana Safina's, their internal social media team, they analyze customer reactions, and they also analyze the impact of reach of their campaign on the people on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook followers. So its analysis was structured in three ways. They tracked the trending hashtag on Twitter, that was Boycott Sana Safinas. They used demographic interest and location and geo-mapping of the audience, and they also tracked the pieces of content posted on social media and how it moved and got viral and who is sharing it. So the business result was that they started getting negative social media coverage for the way they handled the issue and also the way they reacted to it. But they smartly handled the scenario, and they explained their intention behind the purpose, behind the campaign, and turned it into positive CSR, causing no significant decrease in sales. These are the results that were taken by the Shoutify Meme digital marketing agency. They showed that even after the backlash, when they launched their lawn volume of the lawn dresses, they did not see any significant decrease in sale. Rather, it increased. these are the tweets that were done by the people when they posted the campaign. It shows that people were very angry, and they apparently said that they are gonna boycott the brand. But when they launched it, they did not see any decline in sales. So the key learning that we can take from it is that social media team can handle a very big backlash effectively if they are using it correctly. The customer satisfaction and the behavior should be understood in advance, and they should refrain from posting something that may be very sensitive to the people or that is very culturally inappropriate. That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
G, questions? Asma?
No, ma'am.
Comment?
Ma'am, I guess she covered almost every bit pretty well, so I don't think so.
आपके क्या कमेंट्स हैं जनरली अबाउट द एस्थेटिक्स ऑफ द विजुअल्स? ये जो सना सफीनास का एक विजुअल, यू नो, वी कैन सी दिस पोस्टर राइट इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस.
मैम, एक्चुअली इट्स प्रीटी रेसिस्ट, ऑल्दो द गाय इज स्माइलिंग, बट फिर भी यस, वी इट्स डिस्टर्बिंग दैट अ पुअर मैन एंड देन दिस एलिटिस्ट पर्सन.
अच्छा, मैंने आपसे क्वेश्चन ये पूछा था कि हाउ डज दिस कैंपेन लुक अपार्ट फ्रॉम क्रिटिसाइजिंग इट, व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट द एस्थेटिक्स ऑफ द कैंपेन?
मैम, व्हाट आई थिंक इज इट्स रियली गुड, क्योंकि अफ्रीकन स्टूडेंट्स बेसिकली दे अर्न अ लॉट ऑफ रेवेन्यू एंड दे बेसिकली डिपेंड ऑन देयर कल्चरल टूरिज्म फॉर सर्वाइविंग.
ऑलराइट. What if this was a fiction film or a feature film and not an advertising campaign?
Ma'am, it was advertising campaign.
I know it was an advertising campaign, but I'm asking if some director was using these characters in a feature film, how would it look?
Ma'am, tab thoda sa shayad better lagta. Basically, that would not be a lawn campaign then.
That will not be advertising in that case. Is that what you mean?
Yes, ma'am.
But films also make a lot of revenue, right? और आप ये कह रहे हैं कि अफ्रीका जो है वो cultural tourism offer करता है. Did you say that it offers cultural tourism to tourists from around the world?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right. I think these are very powerful images. Apart from it, that people see racism in these images. लेकिन अगर इस particular image को देखें तो all type of persons in it look. I mean, इनकी dresses देखें ना. आई थिंक कि सारे ड्रेसेस जो हैं, ड्रेस वॉज केयरफुली सिलेक्टेड, दो ड्रेसेस ऑफ अफ्रीकन आर प्रिटी सिंपल, लेकिन काफ़ी केयरफुली सिलेक्टेड हैं. और यहाँ पे भी अगर आप देखें ड्रेसेस, तो आई ऑल्सो सी अ लॉट ऑफ ज्वेलरी, यू नो, ये आपको, यू कैन सी दिस, कैन यू सी दिस थिंग्स?
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Ma'am, basically, we being Asians and Pakistanis, we are very sensitive अपने स्किन कलर के लिए, तो दैट्स व्हाई द पीपल दे स्टार्टेड हाइलाइटिंग द फैक्ट दैट वी आर यूजिंग देम एज अ प्रॉप बिकॉज़ दे आर डार्क स्किन्ड, सो दैट वाज द होल बैकलैश.
हां, आई अंडरस्टैंड द बैकलैश, एंड आई अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई पीपल क्रिटिसाइज्ड इट, बट आई वाज जस्ट लुकिंग एट द इमेजेस एंड आई थिंक दीस आर beautiful images, very powerful images. So I can understand that people reacted to these images, but I was thinking at the same time, if this was an image from a Hollywood film, probably people will appreciate its aesthetics. अफ्रीकन फेमिन की अगर आपने इमेजेस देखी हैं तो प्लिट्जर प्राइज विनिंग पिक्चर जो थी वो काफ़ी शेमफुल थी, बट द पिक्चर वन प्लिट्जर प्राइज. यू कैन सी व्हाट्स हैपनिंग हियर. और इफ यू नो द फोटोग्राफर कमिटेड सुइसाइड अ ईयर लेटर,
यस,
यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड कि इसको क्यों मिला होगा प्लिट्जर प्राइज, दो इट वुड बी क्रिटिसाइज for inhumanity. I can understand ke backlash tha. The marketing context is written very nicely. Objectives also look fine. Yahan pe you are talking about Facebook, Instagram and Twitter.
Yes.
Theek hai? Aur where was this posted,
ma'am? Basically, they posted their campaign on Instagram. From Instagram, people made it viral on other platforms, so they basically did not get the chance to post it on Facebook and Twitter. Then they posted this official apology on all their Instagram, on their Instagram official page, and their Twitter and Facebook.
All right.
The same apology in the form of picture.
Right. Did they also publish it in print media or magazines
or
anywhere else?
No.
Okay.
No.
All right. और यहाँ पे ये जो आपने कहा कि hashtag boycott Sana Safinas, did they create it themselves?
No, ma'am. This was made by the people who found that campaign very racist and very sensitive.
Right. But you are saying that they were tracking it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ma'am, because when there are so many people using the same hashtag, it becomes a trending hashtag on Twitter. So it was trending in 2018, April.
All right. So, आपने जो पहले ट्रैफिक बताया था, सो इज इट इज दिस इंक्रीज फ्रॉम दैट ट्रैफिक?
दिस इज द इंक्रीज इन ट्रैफिक आफ्टर दे लॉन्च देयर कैंपेन, आफ्टर दे लॉन्च देयर लॉन इन द स्टोर्स. सो दिस शोज दैट इवन दो पीपल फाउंड देयर कैंपेन वेरी सेंसिटिव, दे डिड नॉट स्टॉप बाइंग फ्रॉम द ब्रांड.
ओके. ये जो आपने कहा 1.5 मिलियन फॉलोअर्स ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, डू वी नो द नंबर्स बिफोर द कैंपेन एंड आफ्टर द कैंपेन एंड स्पेशली आफ्टर दे स्टार्टेड टू अपोलोजाइज?
नंबर ऑफ फॉलोअर्स?
जी, नंबर ऑफ फॉलोअर्स लाइक.
मैम, आई ट्राइड फाइंडिंग दैट, वो मुझे नहीं मिला. एंड सिंस दे डिलीटेड ऑल द पोस्ट्स, द रेसिस्ट लॉन कैंपेन वाली, दे पोस्टेड, दे डिलीटेड ऑल द पोस्ट आफ्टर दे स्टार्टेड फील गेटिंग द बैकलैश. सो आई डोंट हैव द ओल्ड फिगर सिंस सिंपल लॉन फोटो शूट इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ वॉल और अ स्टूडियो, बट दीज आर
Okay.
are the ones that are now available in the form of blog posts, yeah, in Google par.
Acha, so these figures relate to the campaign only. These figures do not represent the image building campaign after the damage.
These are the overall figures that they recorded after they launched their lawn in 2018 April. These are the results of their first lawn volume sales.
We need the results after this campaign, because you are saying that campaign damaged the company image.
This no, ma'am. You basically usi ke hain. These are the ones that they recorded after this lawn campaign. So basically, they have only one lawn volume in stores at a time.
हाँ, मैं आपसे ये कह रही हूँ कि we do not need the lawn volume figures. We do not need. How much volume increased on?
No, ma'am. But that's how we'll calculate their sales, because that's the only thing that they make.
This project has not ended. We are still writing copy for this project. So while we are writing copy for the project, we can make certain corrections to the data. For example, आपने कहा कि these are the campaign results, right? यही कह रही है ना आपने. You are saying कि online traffic, online purchases, store footfall increased after the campaign. Then they had a backlash. And after the backlash, they tried to repair their bad image.
Ma'am, they had the backlash before having it in stores. They posted before launching their actual lawn in stores.
Okay. So you're saying these are two types of figures. One, these figures represent the campaign results, and these figures also represent image building. You are unable to separate campaign results from image building results.
Yes, ma'am, the image building part, that is shown in the tweets.
Okay, I know okay, that is shown in the tweets, and you included the tweets in your presentation, right? Yehi tweets hai na?
Their image is even affected. So obviously they are not going to analyze that fact that they are building their image.
Right. This is a tweet from March 10, 2018. When did they start the campaign?
Ma'am, they did the campaign in the summer of 2018, and it came in the stores in April 2018.
Okay, I think that explains why campaign results are merged with image building results after the backlash, because ideally we should separate the two results. The image building results after the backlash should be separated from the campaign results, but you are unable to separate the two because these tweets started before the launch of the campaign, because it says 10th March 2018. So it means the season was just starting and they were about to launch the campaign when this controversy was seen, right? Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
Rubab.
Okay, so my brand is Oihoi, and the topic is local FMCG snack brand uses co-branding and native advertising to engage with youth by using social media. Oihoi Chips is a product of United Snacks, maker of Kashmir Vanaspati Ghee. It was launched in February 2016. Oihoi's main target was to increase brand awareness, so they targeted the youth. They have exciting flavors like salt, barbecue masala, tomato, salt and pepper, and cheese with colorful packaging, with an aim producing quality product which could meet high international standards. Oihoi launched co-branding campaign. It's a strategic marketing and advertising partnership between two brands in collaboration with Fanta on December 17th, 2017. This campaign was done as Oihoi was looking for market penetration, and for that purpose, it collaborated with Fanta. In order to execute the campaign, native advertising technique. Native advertising is the use of paid ads that match the look and don't actually feel like they're ads. They feel and function of media format in which they appear is used. Business objectives. At the time of launch of campaign, Oihoi's market share was only 5%. So their main objective was market growth and market penetration. Oihoi used co-branding to connect with their core target market. They wanted customers to connect to both the brands. The ultimate objective was whenever someone buys Fanta, they buy Oihoi with that too, and vice versa. Key aim of this communication was to project Oihoi as the best option for evening and midnight snack. This social media campaign is a peripheral of PVC campaign, which was launched in September 9, 2017, which had the focus on letting people to see that Fanta and Oihoi are two counterparts. The focus of this campaign is to connect with brand's target audience at a deeper level, that is the youth, in a non-intrusive way. Engage the target audience on social media channels, because according to Adobe Insights report 2017, 50% millennials think social media is the most relevant channel for ads. This was the market share. In which Oihoi had only 5%. This was before the campaign. And this is by Pakistan Credit Rating Agency, PETCO. Channel choice. Instagram was a social platform where youth is present. According to Facebook, in 2017, 35% of global Instagram audience were millennial, in the age group of 17 years to 25 years as a social platform. This smartly integrated their brand's message by targeting musicians, painters, digital artists, and poets, acted as influencers by showing their work to audience. The campaign expressed the idea that Panda is the counterpart of Oihoi. This image was taken from Instagram, and two influencers are doing the blind test, which had the hashtag Panda to my Oihoi. And they are testing like the flavor of Oihoi and with the Fanta. This is also from Instagram, in which some artist has drawn the pack of chips with a bottle of Fanta. This is also by some artist, and it was a painting. The influencer was Kevin, because he mentioned his name in the right corner at the down. Creative strategy. Oihoi Chips collaborated with Fanta to create a unique campaign that would make some resonance between their target audience and customers. They added 25 different influencers from different niches to express the bond between Fanta and Oihoi. The campaign had a hashtag, "What is Fanta to their Oihoi?" A main reason for this campaign was to connect with people and grab their attention through influencers. 2015, an article was published in Content Marketing Institute that showed that 70% of users would learn about products through content than traditional advertising. So that's why Oihoi, in collaboration with Fanta, led a social campaign in which brands were smartly integrated. It also has that hashtag Fanta to my Oihoi, and this they had this kind of logo for that. My image. For an FMCG brand, it's really hard to measure the effectiveness of social media campaign in terms of sales because for an FMCG brand, there are 360 degrees marketing goals. At one time, there may be multiple marketing efforts done by a brand, so it's really hard to calculate the effectiveness of one campaign. The purpose of this campaign was to engage a large number of audience in a non-intrusive way. The effectiveness of this campaign can be measured through the organic engagement rate of the audience. Next slide. Results. As the campaign was primarily ran on influencers and content creators' own channels and platforms, we could see a far more high engagement rate of people, even without the support of paid media. The engagement rate was 13% within a month, with a number of 47,000 plus organic engagement. Outcomes, these are the followers, and this is the pieces of organic content inspired by the campaign, and this is the total number of engagement. This was an experimental campaign in both of brands, in which both of the brands did something different than the traditional advertising. The campaign shows us that there are thousands of ways you can talk to your customers and have an impact on them. In today's world, people are fed up of watching traditional advertisements because they all look the same. The speciality of this campaign was that it conveyed its message in a non-intrusive way through social influencers, and it really helps the brand to engage with its target audience. Thank you.
जी क्वेश्चंस कमेंट्स
मैम एम द फीस बात कर रहा हूँ
जी एम द फीस
मेरा एक क्वेश्चन था मैम क्रिएटिव स्ट्रेटजी में क्योंकि हमें इसमें बताया गया कि फांटा और ओएओए की कोलैबोरेशन थी मैम एग्जैक्टली मुझे इसमें ना समझ नहीं सका कि क्रिएटिव स्ट्रेटजी थी क्या मतलब उन्होंने कोलैबोरेट तो किया और मतलब इन्फ्लुएंसर्स आए और मतलब एग्जैक्ट एग्जीक्यूशन क्या थी इसमें कोई उनका इसमें ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग आइडिया क्या था दोनों क्या इकट्ठे चीजें खा पी के कॉम्प्लीमेंट करता है ओएओए फांटा को या फांटा पीने से ओएओए का मजा आया क्या इसकी भी
इट हैज दिस आईडिया अहमद के जब व्हेन वी हैव ओएओए तो उसके साथ वी हैव फांटा सिंस फांटा हैव सो मेनी अदर फ्लेवर्स एज़ वेल तो किस फ्लेवर ओयोहोय के साथ एंटा का कौन सा फ्लेवर बहुत अच्छा जाएगा. दे हैव इट एंड दे प्रेजेंटेड थ्रू देयर ओन ड्राइंग्स एंड थ्रू देयर ओन चैनल्स.
Is it mentioned in these slides?
Yes, ma'am. In the blogger one, in the channel choice, it had the image. They are having some flavors, which are the blind tests, and with a Fanta drink. This one, yes. It's of the channel choice with two bloggers doing the blind test.
And what are the names of the bloggers?
Ma'am, there were different 25 different bloggers. Some one was Faisal, the other was and there were a lot of other bloggers as well. I can't remember their names. They are already mentioned in the case which I shared.
Okay, so bloggers only posted on the blogs, right?
The Instagram pages.
All right. Why did you pick up this collaboration, this collaborative campaign?
Because, ma'am, the market share was getting down, and through this, they had a lot of people who were engaged because of this campaign. Before the campaign, they only had a less rough share, and since Blaze was their competitor, it already collaborated with Pepsi, so they also tried to collaborate with it. So that's why.
All right, who's sales were going down?
Ma'am, Oyehoy's sales were going really down before this campaign.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ji, Sanya.
Assalamu alaikum. So the product that I've discussed for my case study is by the company United Food Limited, which is a Karachi-based company. So currently they're serving a lot of other products, including bread, margarines, and bakery items. But the main product that actually gained some recognition was the cooking oil, vanaspati oil, and their other range of oils. So coming towards the market context, the Dastak entered the market in 2014, but they also did various campaigns with different actors and actresses, including Hani Aamir, which is one of the top actresses of the time. But those campaigns didn't really work for Dastak. So what they did was they did a brilliant campaign on the World's Food Day, which is of 16th of October. So they actually initiated this on a World Food Day. The campaign was named as Split the Plate. It was just to make a positive image in the market and the consumer, thinking that they're talking about one of the major issues Pakistan is facing these days. So the marketing objectives were to create awareness. The main purpose of the campaign was to build the market image in the minds of the customer, which didn't really happen for them, despite the fact that they've already chosen different actors and actresses in their previous campaigns. So when they talked about this initiative, that where so many people go to bed without having a single meal, so they came up that it is our duty that we as a community should understand the value of sharing food with people who are in need. So this plan really worked for them. So the channel choices they basically used were TVCs, which is very much obvious, and they were very coming up with great campaigns for the social media, including the GIFs and different celebrities, influencers, they used it. They also, just to keep themselves in the minds of the customer to show the presence, they also became one of the major sponsors for PSL 2020, which unfortunately couldn't happen. So these are the images I got from Facebook and Instagram. This is Numan Sami, the main lead who was casted. The next Dastak image, which talks about the let's make a pledge to play role. This was one of the GIFs. Another image was that on the Happy Children's Day. So the entire purpose and the entire idea of the campaign is revolving around the upper strata of the society and the lower strata of the society. And the image, this Happy Children's Day, actually presents the same image that the people who belong to the upper strata and who are like have all the needs and everything, they're being fulfilled, they say no to it, and the people who don't get it are actually taking from the plate. So Instagram updates. So knowing the fact that PSL didn't really work for them because of the COVID situation, they were pretty much aware of the fact that they have to stay in the minds of the customer because customer always forgets, and we need to remind the customer again and again. So they came up with the COVID precautionary Instagram post, which was made in English and Urdu, that I've already mentioned in my case study. So they came up with wash your hands and all these precautionary measures that everybody was talking about, and they thought that they should be the ones discussing this thing as well. Dastak actually came up with another really good initiative that was basically they were doing the free home delivery, so people don't have to go out. So they actually came up with the hashtag stay home and stay safe and order from home. This was another campaign they did during this COVID. So coming towards the creative strategy, the strategy worked, the food wastage strategy actually worked for them. They even used this strategy, consume less just to waste less. I don't think so very many brands have this motto of saying consume less, because if we consume less, then that is obviously we will be consuming less of the brand as well. But this I would call this a reverse psychology, and that really worked for the brand, and it actually busted their sales and the emo storytelling that clogs our screen with our daily advertisement. So coming towards the communication metric, the campaign was strategically launched on the World Food Day, as I mentioned, grabbing their attention. It was shown on all the prime TV channels. I think I got to know about Dastak only from this campaign. I never knew that this brand actually existed. So they did aggressive marketing using all the TV channels and the prime time shows. They've got 144,000 likes on the Facebook page and 119,000 likes on the commercial alone itself. So I've also added the images of the influencers and bloggers that talk about this ad. So coming towards the annual sales of Dastak, 2019 sales after the spread of plague was 14 billion, and back in the 2018 it was 2.7 millions after they did a campaign with Dhani Amir. So the budget for 2018 was 6.2 million, and for the 2019 campaign, it was 59 million, which pretty much they made a change in their advertising budget, and which led to plenty of sales in their product. So the key learning from this entire campaign was that they got a huge amount of brand recognition. Also, the boost in the sales that we could see just by one single campaign talking about one single issue Pakistan is facing, which is hunger. So I think that really worked for the brands. That's about it. Thank you.
Thank you. GM of the face, any comment?
नहीं मैम, खास नहीं। कैंपेन मैंने भी असल में देखी हुई है, तो किस लिए क्लियर है, इसकी क्रिएटिव तो क्लियर था,
जो क्लियर नहीं है वो पूछ लो.
नहीं, इट्स क्लियर फ्रॉम माय साइड.
जी, एनीबॉडी एल्स?
ओके सानिया, आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन. वर वी डिस्कसिंग द कोविड 19 कैंपेन और द हंगर कैंपेन और बोथ?
No, ma'am. We were discussing the hunger campaign, but the thing I was talking about is that they have done aggressive marketing. As I mentioned, that the customer always forgets the brand. So we need to keep reminding them that the brand exists, that we are standing for them, as they've already done this in the previous campaign, which has worked for them, that the food hunger thing. So they actually... this was one of part of their Instagram or social media campaigns just to stay in the mind of the customer.
Okay, what were the dates of the campaign?
Ma'am, the campaign was launched on World Food Day, which is 16th of October. When the October started, tab se unhone different cheezein bhejna shuru kar di thi, but the exact date was 16th of October, the World Food Day.
So this campaign started on October 16, 2019. Is that what you're saying?
Yes, ma'am.
And has it ended or it's still going on?
Not really, ma'am. Now I'm when I checked their Instagram or Facebook page, they just they did another campaign like Autism Week and all this. But now I don't see posts related to this campaign anymore. Now they're more into PSL and COVID, because that is the current.
All right. When did this campaign end?
Ma'am, the results that I got, the sales and everything, the budget that was from that was submitted on 4th of December on 2019. So most probably they measured the results somewhere around this.
From the dates that you have mentioned, it seems the campaign lasted for 8 weeks, beginning 16th October.
Almost, because ma'am, because they have then further invested the money and everything in their PSL, because PSL was one of another major thing that they were looking into.
It's all right. Main sirf ye dekh rahi thi ki if you are saying it started on 16th October and you said by 4th December they had published results, so probably the campaign lasted less than 8 weeks, you know, from 16th October to end of November. Or if it was a 1 month campaign, you know, 16th October ending 16th November, means 4 weeks campaign, after which they will be compiling their results, and by 4th of December they were publishing the result. So it sounds like a 4 weeks campaign. So during that time Pakistan was not facing the COVID-19 crisis that much, or was it?
No, ma'am. Actually, talking about Pakistan, COVID specifically came in the 2020 and later around like January, I think, or in the beginning of February. So at that time, we weren't facing the COVID. So that's why the PSL continued as well. And the matches later on got cancelled. That's why they shifted their energy and whatever the things they were doing towards COVID from PSL.
So the COVID story is added in 2020, is it?
Yes, 2020.
Right. So before they added this story, they had already published their results for the campaign.
Yes, they had.
Right? Because you were comparing 2018 sales and 2019.
Ma'am, I was comparing. My entire purpose of doing this was that they chose this one topic we're facing, hunger. Because hunger se bada ek aur issue hamare samne aa gaya, which was COVID, jiski wajah se bahut log bhook aur ye sab dobara aa gaye. I don't know whether they'll come up with another campaign jisme wo phir se hunger ko hi le aayenge, because I think this is the perfect time that they can merge these two campaigns and come up with another one, because एट द एंड ऑफ द डे कोविड भी हमें उसी तरह से ही वो कर रहा था. तो आई थिंक दिस वॉज अ ब्रिलियंट कैंपेन. सो आई थॉट आई मस्ट मेंशन the hunger and the covid problem because main inka jo at the end of the day hum jo face kar rahe hain wo yahi hai ki bhook and everything because the lower strata is getting affected the most. So that's why I connected the-
all right, were the sales dropping when they started the hunger campaign?
The hunger campaign
ji no, were, no, the, were the sales going down started, when they started the hunger campaign?
No, ma'am. When they started the hunger campaign, after that, their sales was actually at a very good because
before the hunger campaign, you are saying on this slide that in 2018,
because it's an overall the report, and this is something that I got to know from the report. But I think the food campaign has worked for them, and because when I was digging for the data and looking at, so everybody talked that just for the sake of helping the issue and talking about the issue, we're going to buy this brand.
Okay, I was only comparing your marketing objectives with the sales for 2018 and 2019. Marketing objectives actually do not mention that sales were going down. It just says create awareness and build market image.
No, ma'am. I did mention it in the case study. It's the sales were going down, and the purpose to create awareness was just for the sake of sales in the first place, because they are a brand and they're focusing on their brand and their sales, definitely. So that was the main purpose.
So what are the dates of their financial year for measuring the annual sales? Is it from July to June every year? From July of ma'am, 1 year to June of next year?
I think, ma'am, whenever they said they start a campaign, they did from that, I think.
Yahan pe aap financial year ki baat kar rahi hai na? You are talking about 2018 sales. So 2018 sales may be from January to December, right? And 2019 yes. sales may again be from January to December, right?
Yes, so yes because
ye, aapka ye wale jo aapke figures hain, you could probably mention these figures in your marketing context. Because hame yahan pe to annual sales nahi chahiye na. We are posting the results of ad campaign or the image building campaign etc. Here we are not posting the results of annual sales. So ye part jo hai, this part could actually go in your marketing context ke jisme you could say ke aapki ye jo brand hai Dastak, they had used Hania Amir campaign in 2018 and they were looking for a better or a more striking idea in 2019. उस सूरत में यू कुड से कि जी देखे ना आपके 2018 में सेल्स वर एट 2.7 बिलियन एंड फ्रॉम 2018 टू 2019 अगर ये 14 बिलियन पे चली गई तो यू सेड के आपकी ये जो हंगर कैंपेन है इट स्टार्टेड ऑन 16th अक्टूबर डिडंट यू
यस यस
सो बाय देन 2019 वाज ऑलरेडी एंडिंग ठीक है व्हेन दे स्टार्टेड द हंगर कैंपेन 2019 वाज एंडिंग सो इट मींस के व्हाटएवर सेल्स हैड इंक्रीज्ड इन 2019 रिजल्टेड फ्रॉम हानिया आमिर कैंपेन ऑफ 2018 बिकॉज बाय द टाइम दे लॉन्च्ड हंगर कैंपेन द डेट वाज October 16. What you could say कि दे वर लुकिंग फॉर समथिंग इवन ग्रेटर देन हानिया आमिर कैंपेन. Hunger campaign started on 16th of October 2019, so perhaps yes. they haven't measured the effects on sales as yet. 4th of December ko jo results published kiye, when they published the results, did it show any increase in sales or in number of likes on different media?
Ma'am, they have put the likes because usse pehle unke jo post dekho to koi khas likes nahi the. When we go through the this hunger campaigns ke jo bhi gifs or jitne bhi unhone post ki hai, there were like a massive change in their likes.
All right. So you are saying ke these numbers were seen after the hunger campaign and before hunger campaign, perhaps the number of likes on different social, are these from social media pages?
Yes ma'am, social media.
हाँ, आप कह रही हैं कि 144,000 लाइक्स ऑन एफ बी पेज. सो आई एम एज्यूमिंग कि यू आर सेइंग दैट अंटिल 16th अक्टूबर 2019 द नंबर ऑफ लाइक्स ऑन फेसबुक पेज वॉज रियली लो, परहैप्स 10,000, 15,000 और 20,000. And
I cannot say that because ma'am, I didn't even know that this brand exists. But I actually got to know from the hunger campaign itself.
Okay. All right. So main aapse sirf ye keh rahi thi ki ki these things probably will go in your marketing context, because then you are building up why a hunger campaign was launched to increase sales even more, right? और yes. उसके बाद ये एडवर्टाइजिंग बजट की हमें ज़रूरत नहीं थी यहाँ पे. इफ़ यू वांटेड टू मेंशन इट, यू कुड मेंशन इट अगेन इन द मार्केटिंग कॉन्टेक्स्ट. ठीक है, ये बहुत ज़्यादा इंक्रीज है, फ्रॉम 6 मिलियन टू 59 मिलियन, यू नो.
देयर ओन रिपोर्ट सेड इट.
राइट, नहीं मैं ये कह रही थी कि ये बहुत ज़्यादा है, इट इज़ 10 टाइम्स, इट्स ऑलमोस्ट 10 टाइम्स, you know.
जी,
तो दूसरी चीज जो है, आपसे आपने कुछ चैनल्स मेंशन किए, कहाँ कहाँ गए थे आपने कहा? टीवीसी, सोशल मीडिया, बिलबोर्ड्स एक्सेट्रा.
हम एक्चुअली शोड देयर एड द जियो जियो एंटरटेनमेंट दैट आई हैव सीन मायसेल्फ. आई रियली वांट टू आई वांटेड कि कोई स्क्रीनशॉट से मुझे कुछ मिल जाए, बट सिंस अभी वो कुछ शो नहीं कर रहे ये कैंपेन पे ऐसा, बट उन्होंने पहले ये जरूर शो किया था ऑन देयर दीज चैनल्स. आई विल स्टिल ट्राई टू फाइंड सम स्क्रीनशॉट्स कि यूट्यूब पे मिल जाए, देन आई विल डेफिनेटली पोस्ट. और
हाँ, वो आप अगर
इफ
यू कैन फाइंड फर्दर इंफॉर्मेशन और इमेजेस एक्सेट्रा, तो वो आपको आपका जो फाइनल एग्जाम वाला पार्ट है ना, एनी विजुअल इंफॉर्मेशन एंड एनी फर्दर रिसर्च विल हेल्प यू complete your final exam better. So I would say ke try finding whatever you can find. Aapne kaha hai ke TVCs, did they post the TVCs on YouTube as well, or did they sponsor programs on YouTube?
They had I think they hired different people, because I saw hired, or I don't know the influencers, because there were plenty of when I search दस्तक कुकिंग ऑयल एडवर्टिजमेंट, तो 3-4 डिफरेंट लोगों की पोस्ट की भी आती हैं और डिफरेंट उनके लाइक्स और कमेंट्स हैं. सो आई थिंक आई शुड टेक स्क्रीनशॉट्स ऑफ दोज डिफरेंट पीपल, मे बी देयर द यूट्यूबर्स और व्हाटएवर दे आर. ये उनकी स्ट्रेटजी होगी कि उन्होंने डिफरेंट लोगों को किया कि डिफरेंट कस्टमर्स और ऑडियंस केटर हो सके. So I would add that as well.
If you feel they were using influencers etc, wo yahan pe channel choice mein, you should mention them here. Theek hai,
maine mentioned kiya hai wo. I didn't mention in the channel choice, but I have mentioned with the screenshots jo Numan Sami and few of the other leading people from the industry, they have posted an Instagram post, IGTV post, because Instagram doesn't allow post more than 60 seconds. So wo IGTV post ki bhi hai jo puri ad ko cover kar rahe hain, and with their caption split the plate and food less waste less and consume less, is tarah ke hashtags ke
saath. I think creative strategy was beautiful. I'm just saying, yes, ke whatever you mention under different headings, all these things are linked to each other, you know, because yes, these things together create a spine for your case study. Yes, so yes, that's the only reason I said ke mention your any type collaborators here, and also mention your bloggers on this slide. Okay, I can understand that you have mentioned it perhaps in creative strategy part or some other part, but then it links to channel selection, So it's a channel, so mention it here also.
Okay, ma'am.
ठीक है, ऑल राइट, वेरी वेरी नाइस. ठीक है, अच्छा ये जो COVID-19 है, आई वुड टेक इट एज अ डिफरेंट कैंपेन, जिसको आप जब अपना कंक्लूड कर रही होती है ना. दिस कैंपेन स्टार्टेड ऑन 16th अक्टूबर एंड एंडेड बिफोर डिसम्बर 14, राइट, बिकॉज बाय देन दे हैड पब्लिश्ड रिजल्ट. सो COVID-19 इज एक्चुअली अ डिफरेंट कैंपेन, और या फिर आप कह सकती हैं कि COVID-19 इज एडेड, जिसको आप कह सकते हैं कि हाउ कंपनी इज वर्किंग नाउ और ग्रोइंग एक्सेट्रा. तो वो सिर्फ एक फर्दर एलिमेंट के तौर पे आएगा, बट इट विल नॉट, इट्स नॉट पार्ट ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर केस स्टडी.
मैम एक्चुअली कैंपेन पे उन्होंने इस पे कोई प्रॉपर वीडियो या वैसा कुछ भी नहीं बनाया, जस्ट अ स्मॉल इंस्टाग्राम पोस्ट तो उन्होंने दिया, बस एक हैशटैग निकाल दिया था सेहत की दस्तक. Yeah. जो उन्होंने अपने उस कैंपेन पे भी यूज किया था कि हम फ्री होम डिलीवरीज कर रहे हैं, बस दैट्स ऑल.
ऑल आई एम सेइंग कि नाउ द कैंपेन दैट हैड एक्चुअली कंक्लूडेड हैज डाइवर्टेड इन दिस डायरेक्शन.
यस यस,
ठीक है, सो से इट इन दैट स्टाइल के.
यस,
ठीक है, ओके ओके, थैंक यू, वेरी नाइस,
थैंक यू.
जी सऊद, प्लीज स्टार्ट. The title is incomplete for different presenters. तो title में आप case study का जो main objective था या theme था उसको title में add that to title of the case study. ठीक है?
Okay, ma'am.
Right? Okay, thank you. जी सऊद.
जी मैम, I chose Allpass for my case study, and the topic I chose was measuring engagements on social media for Manao Happy Subha campaign to maintain in brand loyalty. In marketing context, Allpass is the flagship brand of Agro Foods and leading player in the milk category products of Pakistan. Success of brand is due to their commitment to providing pure milk with quality nutrition. Purpose of this campaign was to maintain brand equity and long-term relationship with customers. The objectives of campaign: Angro are looking for to measure the impact of each channel on brand equity through path of purchase cycle over a period of 3 to 4 months of this campaign. Theme of campaign was based on celebrate the happy mornings and the key messages for communication are purity and nutrition. In this category, these messages are the key drivers, and the customer prefer these two things in the milk category. 1.6 million budget was spent on advertising during this time period. And after measuring the impact of each channel, we will get insight to decide where to spend more to get benefits. But it's difficult to decide social media channel for ultra high temperature category product.
G Saud, the title is incomplete for different presenters. So title mein aap case study ka jo main objective tha ya theme tha usko title mein add that to title of the case study. Theek hai?
Okay, ma'am.
Right. Okay, thank you.
G Saud. G ma'am, I chose Allpass for my case study, and the topic I chose was measuring engagements on social media for Manao Happy Subha campaign to maintain brand loyalty. In marketing context, Allpass is the flagship brand of Agro Foods and leading player in the milk category products of Pakistan. Success of brand is due to their commitment to providing pure milk with quality nutrition. Purpose of this campaign was to maintain brand equity and long-term relationship with customers. The objectives of campaign: Angro are looking for to measure the impact of each channel on brand equity through path of purchase cycle over a period of 3 to 4 months of this campaign. Theme of campaign was based on celebrate the happy mornings and the key messages for communication are purity and nutrition. In this category, these messages are the key drivers, and the customer prefer these two things in the milk category. 1.6 million budget was spent on advertising during this time period, and after measuring the impact of each channel, we will get insight to decide where to spend more to get benefits. But it's difficult to decide social media channel for ultra high temperature category product. Target audience for this campaign campaign was Families, in which they specifically focused on housewives and aged couples who took responsibility of younger members and take care of children in home. Channels were selected according to audience behavior, like they selected TV for conventional media and YouTube and Facebook for new media. Tango did not hire any popular celebrity for this campaign. They just cast some character as family and a young lady to develop emotional appealing natural way to make strong bonded customers. And other reason to use celebrity because Allpurs is already very popular among Pakistani people. We can see 94% is familiar strategy. Tagline used for the campaign was Banao Happy Subha. By pitching this line, this show how their buffaloes are well cared and giving nourishing milk to unable happy mothers across Pakistan. And to create emotional appeal, they shows how Allpurs is connecting with families, and at last shows it is a family dining table as a family addition, as a happy addition in menu. To reinforce this new message, they also refreshed the packaging to artwork design to make graphic more vibrant and introduce new story on packaging. Ma'am, kindly can you open this link?
हर सुबह Allpurs साफ सुथरे फार्म से ताजा और खालिस दूध जमा करता है, जिसको प्रिजर्वेटिव से पाक रखते हुए UHT ट्रीटमेंट और 28 मुख्तलिफ क्वालिटी टेस्ट से गुजारा जाता है, ताकि आपको मिले साफ मजेदार और गाढ़ा दूध 100% प्योर गुडनेस से भरपूर। तो फिर क्यों ना हो सुबह।
Next slide, please. They also make their colors effective according to the campaign they designed. And we can see they use different pictures for posts on Facebook from the video they showed. You can see the family sitting on a dining table and they are using Allpurs milk as compulsory part of the family. And they, in one picture, they show a young lady having her hand on the buffalo with close care for them. Campaign analysis. In order to get better understanding, we will measure each channel separately to impact in better way. Facebook. There were 1,765 views during this campaign, which have clearly impact on bond and compare. Almost 1.3 people share this ad. And total likes on page, which we can say on media, are 7,6,063. I was telling about they got 1 million views, highest views. And if we move in the 1 year back post, we can see 1 million views that drive and 1.3k people share the ad. I didn't check the new figure, old figures, but they had likes before the campaign because it was not possible. I just checked the views they got after campaign. I have checked 1 year old Facebook got 1 million and 765 views during the campaign. Highest views these were. On other hand, YouTube drive 3.4 million views, which is a great achievement for Pakistan's UHT category brand. But this channel is best for paid activities because on and earth side was not much effective because subscribers are just 5.93k, which are much lower than Facebook. On media, it's meant to spread both can be used in different way to get benefits and to make bonded customers. Ma'am, we can clearly say difference between in different scenarios. Like if we talk about on media, then YouTube have very lower than Facebook. But if we talk about the ad views they launched during the duration, they got 3.4 million on YouTube, but they got 1 million on Facebook. For the same campaign. Campaign benefits. To advertise milk in Pakistan is hard thing, and most of the brands use conventional media, but Anglo plays a clutter-breaking short by social media engagement, generated revenue of 29 billion in 2018, 30% more growth in comparison to last year. Key messages makes impact on customer buying cycle by increasing the growth in household usership. These all were mentioned on their report, annual report. Strong recognition. as I said in the previous slides, they have 94% familiarity in Pakistan. And what we learned from this campaign, they should spend more on YouTube to get more benefit. They can use Facebook in organic way by creative content. Engage customer always by following trend and their interest according to situation. Make concept as enjoyable product. Like we can see in their ad, they use jamishiri, or they making strawberry shake of the by the Alpers mill. They can collaborate with others brand like cereals or cookies to promote more their brand. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. जी कमेंट्स एंड क्वेश्चंस ओके सो आपका की आइडिया है मनाओ हैप्पी सुबह
यस मैम
डज दिस रिप्रेजेंट हैप्पी सुबह
Yes, ma'am. Actually, this was a ad of 1 minute.
You're saying this is not a poster. This is a TV commercial or video commercial?
Ma'am, these are the pictures they use from the video to make posts, different posts.
Right. Channel choices, may you are saying conventional media, YouTube and Facebook from new media. So you're saying the campaign had both elements. They were using both conventional media and new media for this campaign?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. All of these images represent conventional media by their very look. So new media images were different from these images or they were quite similar? But
no, I pick these pictures from social media. We can check this on Facebook. Still, they are using these pictures.
All right. So basically, the creative strategy was still very, very conventional. Only social media or new media was used to launch a campaign which was very, very traditional.
But when their budget was too low, but they used social media more than TV.
I agree with you they were using social media because the budget was low and they could get great results by posting campaign on social media. Main aapse sirf content ki baat kar rahi hu. If you look at the content in these images, in the left image you see family and in the right also you see the family in the lower image, and in the image on top right you see a woman from some village area, etc. These images are very, very conventional. So advertising style is still very conventional. Only the channels are new media for posting conventional campaign. Aise hi hai na, they are using new media to post a very, very conventional campaign. Ye keh rahi thi main aapse.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, basically they should need to derive pictures by on for the social media, not from the TVC they shoot. Basically, this was a TVC. The video starts with the lady milking the cow, which you can see in the right corner, above corner. And then he's showing the care for the buffalo. After that, they move towards the family, in which mother giving milk to their children who is going to school in morning. And then they moved over the family bonding, how they are using it for shakes or on the dining.
All right. You know, the cow will be very upset you are calling her buffalo nonstop. If I call anyone by wrong name, the person would be very upset. So the cow would be upset if you keep calling her buffalo. अच्छा मैं आपसे ये कह रही थी कि ये जो आपके चैनल चॉइसेस हैं आई कैन सी चैनल चॉइसेस इंक्लूड बोथ ट्रेडिशनल एंड न्यू मीडिया But the campaign itself is very, very conventional and traditional, because I think it would sell better if they were using traditional campaign on new media. ठीक है, so ये आपने रिजल्ट्स बताए, तो रिजल्ट्स आई लाइक इट. आपने वो कैंप कमर्शियल भी उसमें शो कर दिया बीच में. ये आई लाइक दिस इमेज, आई थॉट इट्स अ वेरी पावरफुल इमेज, पावरफुल इमेज. और आफ्टर द
यस मैम, दिस इमेज दिस पैकेजिंग दे डिजाइंड आफ्टर द कैंपेन मेक्स कलर मोर वाइब्रेंट टू इन एम्फसाइज द मैसेज.
ओके, ये क्या चीज है ऑन द राइट कॉर्नर ऑन द टॉप? ये आपने ऐसे ही डाला है या कोई ऑलपर्स का रूट था?
नो मैम, आई पिक इट फ्रॉम गूगल, बट व्हेन आई वाज स्टडीिंग एंड रिसर्चिंग अबाउट इट, आई गेट द कंटेंट दैट वाज हिटिंग ऑन द एडवोकेसी पार्ट.
इज इट रिलेटेड टू द कैंपेन इन एनी मैनर?
Yes, ma'am. This is relating to the campaign because they were talking about the cycle of the customer. Because after purchasing, we have to make customer loyal and bound with the brand to come again toward the sale.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Nice presentation. Thank you. Yushmaila.
The brand that I've selected for my case study was Johnny and Jugnu, and the reason why I choose this brand, that it's an basically it's an inspiration for youngsters, that how they have within a limited time they have gained popularity among their target that are millennials. So starting with the title of my case study is that how Johnny and Jugnu overcome impact of a scandal using sponsoring events and social and digital marketing. Oh, next. Okay, so the coming towards the market context is JJ is a fast food outlet for millennials. The brand was launched in 2014, best known for affordable burgers filled out with six sauces of your choice. That is also its USP. Starting from a single outlet, now JJ has two more branches in Lahore and one in Islamabad. In 2018, JJ sales were in decline due to whispers that JJ had been sealed and there was a warrant out of apprehension of the owners. This scandal had a damaging effect of the brand's sales value. The marketing objective was to create positive word of mouth, penetrate and amplify purchase frequency. In order to deal with the scandal, they deal with the issue at personal level by introducing an open kitchen in 2019. They use social and digital media as a major PR tool. They sponsored events in university. They also visited BNU in the festivals, and have taken this picture is taken by me while eating the burger. They participated in a Coke Fest and Soul Fest all across the country. They adopt usually prank style campaigns in the social media pages. They sometimes use the surprise gift for their audiences, and definitely the word of mouth. The creative strategy is to build the consumer trust and promote JJ. The concept of open kitchen was introduced so that the people can watch the Johnny and Jugnu is cooking for them. So that is a picture from a 7-Up Fest. They're updating, and they are just updating this on the social media with entertaining new Zen stuff. Again, with the celebrity are endorsing the burgers on their pages. Coming towards the channel choice, they have been they have a presence on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, and they're advertising through Food Panda. They are having services on Food Panda and Cheetah app also. Next, please. And now the measurements, I have also actually contacted with Sanam Javed. She is the marketing head of Johnny & Jugnu, and she gave me some figures and information that I've been sharing it with you. They haven't spent any money for their TV commercial and radio advertisement. And JJ put the efforts to promote his brand through social and digital media and prove the return it has generated. So she has shared her sales in back in 2018 and 2019 that their sales rating go upwards. And here I'm just discussing the Instagram. Sorry, that's not the sales. One, it's the Instagram rating and the likes on Facebook that increased relatively as compared to 2018. And the ratings of in the Google reviews also increased as compared to 2018. Now I'm discussing sales over here. That was a 12% increase in ratings and in 2019. And 27.2 increase in likes and 25.7% increase in sales. Actually, the number of sales were in 2018 were 5.2 million and 2019 was 7 million. So the key learning was that JJ intends to continuously use the social media and digital marketing as it results in increase of sales. So today, social and digital marketing is the key to build brand equity, as in the food industry scandal hit the business badly. JJ using social digital marketing not only to regain its brand value, but also there is increase in sales. Thank you.
Thank you. Saud, any question for Shumaila?
No.
Can I see the first page, the topic? Everything was fine. The topic was really good, but the line she creates for topic, it's not much clear.
Which line? It starts with the sauce?
Overcome impact of
South, the scandal was that they found a lizard in the burger.
All right. Achha, aapne actually jo marketing context discuss kiya na, you did not mention it in marketing context. Marketing context mein it should be mentioned that their sales were going down and the image was injured because of the scandal that a lizard was found in the food. So yeah,
ma'am, I have discussed it in the marketing market contest.
I think you mentioned it in your case study, jo paper aapne submit kiya tha. But I thought you probably did not mention it here.
Mrs. This is with the heading of problem. It comes under market context actually. For the next slide, I gave it a heading of problem. I don't know why I just did it.
The type of scandal wasn't mentioned. Ye image mein you can see the lizard in the image.
Yeah, actually I haven't used it verbally because the owner don't want me to use it. So which I just mentioned it in the form of image that I found on the internet. So I exactly don't want to share it verbally. I just wanted to share the impact of scandal that it was a scandal to defame the restaurant reputation actually. So the owner didn't want me to, just discuss it. So I just keep her words. That's why.
Any other comment?
Ma'am?
Sanya?
Ma'am, by the way, this was most interesting topic. Ye most interesting topic tha. Jitni bhi presentations hui hai.
Because we are all the fans of Johnny & Jugnu Burger. That's
yes.
<true.
laughs>
It was interesting for me as well.
A lizard is
Emma the fees would have loved it.
Lizard jo hai wo acha hai, it's like pet friendly kind of scandal.
Yeah.
Pet friendly?
Ma'am, khane mein thi nahi hai.
Ma'am, kya statement diya?
इसको देख के तो यही लग रहा है कि मीट योर पेट. ओके
मैम, बर्गर में बिल्कुल अच्छी नहीं लगेगी.
मैं सेड के वो भी खाने, उनकी भी शौकी है ना खाने के, जो
सानिया, डू यू हैव अ क्वेश्चन फॉर शुमाइला?
No, ma'am. I love the presentation. I think it covers all the points. Ma'am,
thank you, Sanya.
Ma'am, आप प्लीज फर्स्ट स्लाइड पर जाएंगी. ना ना, इससे पीछे. Ma'am, I really love that sad bit emoji Shumaila ने जो start में डाली है. I wanted to ask you, why did she put this sad bit emoji? Because of the sales going down of Johnny Jugnu with that lizard case? Yeah, because
no, of actually, that was my actually emotions while I was preparing the presentation.
I just wanted to confirm it. I just loved it, the sad bit.
Yeah, emoji. That was an actually expressions.
I think this should be the first slide.
This one.
अच्छा, मैं आपसे ये पूछना चाह रही हूँ कि शुमाइला, यू मेंशन स्पॉन्सरिंग इवेंट्स, डिड यू मेजर द इंपैक्ट ऑफ इवेंट्स इन दिस कैंपेन?
नो मैम.
व्हाई नॉट, इफ इट इज पार्ट ऑफ द
मैम, द मेजरमेंट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ द सेल्स एंड द यू नो फुटफॉल ऑफ द कस्टमर्स आई गेस. सो it's unmeasurable, I think. I mean, how can we measure it, and how can we measure it? I mean, I have just measured in the form of sales that the market had provided me, so I don't know how to.
Do you know where these events were held?
In universities, different universities, and fest and soul fest, like, so these were the events.
All right. So, if these events were held in universities and they also came to BNU during the festival, they would know how many burgers they sold during the 3 days. So, how many people visited the open kitchen container on the day? So, if they know how many people had visited, and if we know how many people visited BNU during the festival, that's a way of measuring reach through this kind of activity.
Right.
So I think you could probably ask them about the sales and counter visits during the campaign. ठीक है? तो क्योंकि उसमें
they are already very reluctant to tell me the insights. Yes, yes. Actually, you were standing in front of the their container.
Okay, so did he buy at least 3 burgers on 3 days or 6 burgers?
Yeah, we did together. I mean, as a class fellow, we did together. We ate one burger. Ma'am,
sare burger Ahmed Hafiz ne khareede the. Sari sale Ahmed Hafiz ne karwai thi Johnny Jugnu.
Yes, sir. I should have mentioned his name too. And ours.
अच्छा, यहाँ पे व्हाट शुड बी द टॉपिक ऑफ द स्लाइड, क्योंकि आपने यहाँ से स्टार्ट किया एंड यू वर टॉकिंग अबाउट योर ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, बट
या इट वाज अ मार्केटिंग ऑब्जेक्टिव बेसिकली. मैं आई जस्ट इट वाज मिस्टेक बाय टाइपिंग मिस्टेक.
ऑलराइट, सो डिड यू मेजर द रीच थ्रू सेलिब्रिटी एंडोर्समेंट?
They didn't actually endorse it like that, and they just participated in the event and they just shared their own personal pictures. I don't think so that they've been paid for these endorsements.
I asked about the measurements through celebrity endorsement. If you do, you have the links to the pages of the celebrities.
I have took these pictures from JJ social pages, not from their pages. I didn't get from their pages.
Okay.
I've picked it from the JJ's social page.
Okay. So if the celebrity himself posted on Johnny and Jugnu pages.
No, he haven't posted. I think their team have posted.
You're saying Johnny.
I haven't seen. Yeah.
You're saying Johnny and Jugnu posted.
Yeah.
The celebrity did not post on own media himself. So probably they did not collaborate. They just invited him. You're saying they did not pay him, but he came.
Mostly in Johnny Jugnu does a lot of work through their own personal relations that I figured out. When they visit universities through their own personal, because they themselves are the students of BNU and LAMS, most of them. So they use their personal relations to, they have less advertising budget.
Okay, there should be some kind of measurement about these things. Achha, how many orders did they get through Food Panda or Cheetah applications?
Well, I have to ask them. I don't know how to measure it actually. Yeah.
Right. If you are mentioning Food Panda, Cheetah, and LinkedIn here, then we need to find out about the measurements via these channels, because you mentioned Instagram and Facebook in measurements. The other four are not visible in this part.
Yeah.
ये कहाँ से है? ये Google reviews हैं.
Yeah.
So channel does not show Google reviews. यहाँ पे Google reviews नहीं है ना? So what I mean के when I said earlier that you need a single spine for the case study, it's important that what you see in measurements is also available in channel choices, and what you mention in channel choices shows in measurements. ठीक है?
Right.
So it's a good presentation, nice presentation.
Thank you.
Would be better if you find these measurements. They will be very useful for doing the next task. Did you take these photos individually, or did you just pick one image for pasting here?
Yeah, I picked the image and then pasted individually.
Achha. It means you already have some images. So I think you should gather some images, because they will be very useful for next part of the assignment. Okay?
Alright.
Okay, thank you. Very nice.
Thank you.
Sharfa, should we go to yours?
Yes, ma'am. So my case study is basically on Alper's Milk Happy Soba campaign. Marketing context. Alper was launched in 2006 by Engro Foods Limited. It provides high quality nutrition and pure goodness. It is positioned as all-purpose milk. It is UHT treated, which means high quality of milk, which goes through 28 different types of quality tests. The competitors of Alper's include Nestle Milk Pack and Halib. Their objective is to let people adopt a healthy lifestyle by drinking milk on a daily basis to make their bones strong and healthy. The key message is that it is an all-purpose milk, same as fresh milk, that but it promises to be healthy and germ-free, as it is six layers of Tetra Pak. As it comes in six layers of Tetra Paks, which protect us from germs and bacteria. In 2018, it was reported that revenue of 29 billion versus rupees of 31.4 billion in the same period last year was generated. They wanted to overcome this loss and increase their return on investment. So Alper released a campaign, Happy Supa, to increase its sales again. Alper's ki Happy Subha TBC featuring Armina Rana Khan in 2018 was launched by the agency Adcom Dear Burnett. Executive producer was Salman Farooqi. Director was Tomaso Burt. Producer was Zuhaib Siddiq. Associate producer was Ikra Sheikh. Assistant producers were Jamshed Alam Khan, Tabish Jalal, and Amna Zamani. The tagline, Alper's Ki Happy Subha, was giving people a sense to start their morning with healthy milk, Alper's, to stay active and healthy on day. This campaign was aimed to engage more mothers and to increase sales. The advertisement has been shot amazingly, that discusses the brand message with perfection. Our cow is happy every morning. That is why it gives a lot of yummy and slurry milk, which includes all purity. That's why Alpers make your every morning happy. Basically, Alper guarantees use to get milk with tasty 100% pure goodness. Channel choices were TV and radio commercials. As mothers are heavy users of Facebook, YouTube and television and influenced by the advertisement they see, so these channels were mostly used. Alper has 7,06,733 followers on Facebook and 5.43K subscribers on YouTube. This advertisement was quite refreshing, and big idea is that milk consumption is healthy for all age group, from kids to like older age. It is targeting all age group, but especially mothers. Through this promotional campaign, Happy Subha, they tried to get a direct response from mothers to motivate them to buy Alpers. This campaign, Happy Subha, built a social presence of this brand on Facebook and YouTube as well, other than on television. Facebook fans went from 2,06,122 to 7,06,733 during this campaign. YouTube video got views of more than 8.3K. This was the highest video I see on YouTube, which had 8.3 views. Yeah.
8,300.
Yes, ma'am. The result of this campaign were very awesome, and they got their ROI back during this campaign with profit. Their sales were increased, and people started buying Alpers more than its major competitor, Nestle. Thank you.
Questions? Saud?
Yes, ma'am. Quick question नहीं है, लेकिन बस वो जो 3.8K वाला है ना, वो थोड़ा सा confusion है, क्योंकि highest 3.4 million थे.
अच्छा, आप कह रहे हैं 3.4 million थे. Okay.
YouTube पे.
जी शार्फा.
बेसिकली यूट्यूब पे और भी जगहों पे डिफरेंट डिफरेंट चैनल्स में डिफरेंट डिफरेंट लोगों ने खुद भी वीडियोस अपलोड की हुई हैं, लेकिन मैंने जो इनके यूट्यूब के चैनल पे वीडियोस देखी थी, उनमें जिस एक वीडियो का जो सबसे ज्यादा व्यू था, मैंने वो लिखा है.
हमारी कंसर्न तो इस वीडियो से है ना, वी आर कंसर्न्ड विद हैशटैग मनाओ हैप्पी सुबह कैंपेन, सो दीज फिगर्स शुड बी अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर कैंपेन. हाउ मेनी कमर्शियल्स डिड दे प्रोड्यूस ड्यूरिंग दिस कैंपेन? वाज दैट जस्ट वन टीवीसी?
मैम बेसिकली था तो एक ही टीवीसी ना, लेकिन फिर उन्होंने उसके छोटे छोटे चंक्स चलाए थे डिफरेंट. हाँ. मतलब के यूट्यूब पे भी पड़े हुए हैं, जो फेसबुक पे भी हैं, और जो टीवी कमर्शियल और रेडियो पे, तो बेसिकली छोटा सा ही बोलते हैं ना. तो बेसिकली पूरा एड तो 1 मिनट समथिंग का है, 1 मिनट आई थिंक 20 सेकेंड या इस तरह कुछ, वो तो बहुत बड़ा है. उसी वीडियो के चंक्स फिर चले थे डिफरेंट डिफरेंट, लाइक 22 सेकेंड, 30 सेकेंड.
ऑलराइट, तरह से. अच्छा, द वर्ड इज अडैप्टेशंस. The length of the original video was more than a minute.
More than a minute.
ठीक है?
Yeah.
And they created different adaptations from the main video. How many adaptations did they make?
Ma'am, I think 3 to 4.
अच्छा. So you are saying, in other words, each adaptation was about 15 seconds long.
20 seconds, 15 seconds. Yeah.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Right. So, if they created, normally people create 1 to 2 adaptations from the main TVC. So they created 4 or 5 adaptations. I think it's probably possible, because commercial length is more than 30 seconds. It's over a minute long.
Yeah, more. It's more than a minute.
So they created adaptations from the main TVC, and you, so does this figure of 8.3K represent the main commercial and all adaptations? Did you total them?
No, not all adaptations. जितनी उन्होंने adaptations बनाई थी ना, उनमें जो सबसे ज़्यादा जिस पे view था, मैंने वो लिखा है।
हाँ, so what I'm saying के because it says YouTube videos. You should try adding the figures that are mentioned on the main TVC and the adaptations. You will probably be looking for four or five. So, जब आप four or five का total करेंगे, तो you will probably the total figure would probably be greater. That would be your exact figure. That would be your exact figure for this campaign. ठीक है? तो आपका 3.4 या 8.3 इफ इट डज नॉट रिप्रेजेंट फुल कैंपेन देन यू नीड टू ऐड ऑल द नंबर्स टू कम अप विद योर फाइनल फिगर ठीक है अच्छा है अच्छी थी प्रेजेंटेशन नाइस प्रेजेंटेशन
थैंक यू सो मच
एनी अदर कमेंट ओके थैंक यू शार्फा
Thank you so much, ma'am.
सुंदर
ओके मैम सो आई थॉट कि हमने अपनी एजेंसी बनानी है सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एडेड दिस स्लाइड मेड अप एन एजेंसी ऑफ माय ओन एंड देन आई स्टार्टेड माय प्रेजेंटेशन
यस
सो दिस इज व्हाट कोलैब मींस
दैट्स वेरी नाइस बिकॉज दैट वाज द ओरिजिनल एडवाइस टू एवरीवन जी
Okay, so I basically started agency called Remote Collaborations. We deal with advertising, public relations, brand management, and digital marketing. So my I took there was a choice between brand and a service. So I took a service which is Rescue 1122. The topic is the revolutionary. Rescue 1122 launches bike service for emergencies in Punjab. The Punjab Emergency Service Rescue 1122 was established in 2006 to provide management of emergency such as fire rescue emergency service. It has so far rescued millions of victims through ambulance rescue fire services. The average response time of their service is 7 minutes. They're one of the leading emergency service was facing an obstacle. The obstacle being faced was to reach congested areas of Punjab where there is more traffic and in rush hours as the death rate and injuries were increasing with years due to heavy traffic all across the city the average response time of service which is 7 minutes of informing the service needed prompt and feasible solution because rescue vans may not reach certain areas on time due to narrow roads traffic construction strikes and etc the service needed to provide people with safe and reliable alternate for any facing emergency the government decided to launch a motorbike ambulance service it was more efficient and more convenient for responses as the service was facing issues providing prompt service in backward areas and underprivileged towns in Punjab. The ambulance service was launched on 10th October 2017. About 900 motorcycles ambulances started to operate throughout the province. These motorcycle ambulances were fully equipped which included foldable stretchers, trauma kits, burn kits, every type of first aid, oxygen, pulse and glucose meter. They took drastic measures in order to address the problem, making sure the effectiveness is unmatched. Rescue 1122 motorbike service was not only successful. It was effective in many other ways, as in the traffic was ambulance traffic was entirely decreased, and the mobility of ambulance was more in action. मैम इसके अंदर जो मैंने चीज़ें एड ऑन की हैं दैट्स इन द मिड जो मैंने चैनल चॉइसेस और जो ग्राफ एड किए हैं कि देर वॉज अ ह्यूज डिफरेंस इन द डेथ रेट क्योंकि अक्टूबर में ये एम्बुलेंस मोटरसाइकिल एम्बुलेंस लॉन्च हुई थी आफ्टर अक्टूबर देर वॉज अ विजिबल डिक्रीज इन द डेथ रेट क्योंकि मोटरसाइकिल एम्बुलेंसेज जल्दी पहुँच जाती थी लोकेशन पे एंड देन दे टुक द the affected patient to the hospital, which is the main purpose of an ambulance. This shows that every service should properly forecast all over when the company is doing well. Preventive measures should be taken beforehand so less damage is being done to the service. Research should always be conducted to encounter which site is still in the dark and come under the light. The expansion must always be roadmapped, but it must be well researched on, planned, and well executed. The service should always encourage new service models, keep in pace with technological era. They should keep introducing new methods and strategies. Thank you.
Nice. Thank you, Ji. Comments?
Great presentation.
Do you have small comments?
I don't find anything which is missing or since it's public service, so kafi cheeze, I'm sure Jojo isko mila hoga, she has put it already.
Abhi iske andar kafi cheeze missing hai because channel choices mein maine newspaper articles, the screenshots of the actual news, और बैनर्स और पैम्फलेट्स और ऑनगोइंग एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स की इमेजेस और टेक्स्ट सब डाला गया सो दिस इज अ लिटिल इसमें कुछ हेडिंग्स मिसिंग है
ऑलराइट सुंदर आई थिंक दैट्स नाइस के यू मेंशनड इट योरसेल्फ कि इसमें इंपॉर्टेंट हेडिंग्स आर मिसिंग यहां पे वी हैव अबाउट 25 26 पीपल who are listening to the presentation usme wo topics hone chahiye the that's what I mean so I like the idea because you're talking about revolutionary rescue 1122 bike service title mein aapne mention nahi kiya which media they used you know so humne jo mukhtalif titles create kiye the we were trying to add channel choice ya
मैम बिकॉज दिस इज अ सर्विस सो दे डिड नॉट मतलब वो अपनी फेसबुक पे पोस्ट रीशेयर करते हैं लेकिन दे डोंट एडवर्टाइज ऑन सोशल मीडिया इतना ज़्यादा दे गो फॉर न्यूज़ चैनल्स न्यूज़पेपर आर्टिकल्स जो ऑन रोड एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स होती हैं पैम्फलेट्स एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स अदर देन द सोशल मीडिया इन स्पेसिफिक बिकॉज इट्स सर्विस और इनकी टारगेट मार्केट इज ऑलमोस्ट एवरीबडी
सो यू आर सेइंग कि दे यूज ट्रेडिशनल मीडिया एंड न्यूज मीडिया राइट तो फिर आप इसमें यही कह सकती थी ना कि रेस्क्यू 112 लॉन्चेस बाइक सर्विस फॉर इमरजेंसीज इन पंजाब यूजिंग न्यूज मीडिया एंड ट्रेडिशनल मीडिया एंड यू फील के दे वर मोर इफेक्टिव देन न्यू मीडिया फॉर लॉन्चिंग दिस कैंपेन आई थिंक कि शायद सोशल मीडिया यूजफुल होता मे बी दे डिड नॉट ट्राई इट अच्छा यहाँ पे आपके क्रिएटिव स्ट्रेटजी जो है मेजरमेंट्स में आप यू आर एक्चुअली नॉट डिस्कसिंग द मेजरमेंट्स यू आर डिस्कसिंग द स्ट्रेटजी जिसको आप कह सकती हैं कि जी उन्होंने मार्केटिंग क्रिएटिव स्ट्रेटजी किस तरीके से यूज़ की बिकॉज मेजरमेंट्स में यू विल बी रिपोर्टिंग रिजल्ट ऑफ यू नो रीच फॉर एवरी चैनल सिलेक्टेड तो यहाँ पे चैनल्स का भी स्लाइड मौजूद नहीं है द चैनल्स यू टोल्ड मी अबाउट
यस मैम
आपने
मैम ये जो केस का भी थी ना वो थोड़ी बेसिक थी मेरी बिकॉज़ आई डिडंट गेट एनी फीडबैक एक्सेप्ट वन कमेंट कि माय हेडिंग्स शुड बी एप्रोप्रिएट तो मैंने हेडिंग्स चेंज की उसकी एंड देन ऑन माय ओन फिर जब मैंने लोगों की प्रेजेंटेशंस देखी देन आई गॉट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द व्हाट शुड बी इन द हेडिंग्स.
हाँ तो लास्ट प्रेजेंटेशन वाज 2 वीक्स बैक ना, तो मैं आपसे ये कह रही हूँ कि हमारे पास थोड़ा सा टाइम था.
मैंने जब कर दी थी ना टर्न इन, तो आई वाज लाइक दिस इज माय सबमिशन, आई कांट रीसबमिट अगेन एंड अगेन.
अच्छा,
आई वुड डेफिनेटली
ओके. लास्ट इन द लास्ट क्लास पीपल डिड आस्क मी इफ दे कुड अपलोड स्टोरी बोर्ड्स अगेन. तो मैंने उनसे ये कहा था कि आई सेड डू नॉट withdraw your previous presentation, just upload your new one next to it. तो वो मैं आपसे सिर्फ इसलिए कह रही हूँ कि इट्स परफेक्टली फाइन. आपने असल में यहाँ पे द स्लाइड इज मिसिंग बट यू हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट इट वर्बली. तो अब आपको मैं सिर्फ सजेस्ट ये कर रही थी कि एज वी मूव ऑन टूवर्ड्स योर फाइनल एग्जाम आई सजेस्ट के इमिजिएटली एड द मिसिंग पार्ट्स हियर. आप इस पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन में बेशक ना ऐड करें, बट यू मस्ट हैव दैट डेटा विद यू बिकॉज इट विल
हेल्प. आई हैव एवरीथिंग ऑन द मिड टर्म, यू कैन चेक, क्योंकि मैंने सब कुछ मिड टर्म में सब ऐड कर दिया था. इवन द जो हेडिंग्स जो इररिलेवेंट थोड़ी फील हो रही है वो मैंने डिस्क्लूड कर दिया था स्लाइड्स में.
इट्स ओके. आपका फोकस था ऑन बाइक सर्विस, ठीक है, बाइक सर्विस. वाइल यू आर मेंशनिंग मोर थिंग्स हियर, ठीक है, तो आप ये कह रही हैं कि मोटरसाइकिल एम्बुलेंसेस वर इक्विप्ड विद दीज आइटम्स, ये कह रही थी आप?
यस मैम. ये सारी जो फर्स्ट एड और जो ऑन स्पॉट ट्रीटमेंट होती है ये ऑलरेडी उन्होंने मोटरसाइकिल्स के अंदर दी हुई हैं, सो दे कैन रीच अप टू द पॉइंट. एंड अगर the patient needs the first aid, so they can provide the first aid there and then take the patient to the hospital or to evacuate the patient from that area to the area jahan par van already khadi hui hai, take the patient to that area on stretcher and then on the van take the patient to the hospital.
Okay, so did you try checking if this campaign went viral? What about earned media?
Yes, ma'am. Jab launch on the launch day, there were motorcycles running around the city. Banners or everything was matlab ke placed on the launch day, which was 10th October 2017. A rally was arranged, aur wahan par sab news channels, newspapers, articles, and everybody was there. And then they wrote a lot about this service. Because the poor maybe felt encouraged because they were a little hesitant calling up the van because wo underprivileged areas mein already rehte the, so it was like unko zyada encourage karne ke liye ki use this service.
Okay, so that means ke rally was another channel.
Yes.
They used to gather people or to inform yes. people about yes. this campaign or service. ठीक है? तो I mm-hmm. think के rally जो है that's also important. Did you find any images of the rally?
Yes, ma'am. ये जो आगे मेरे ख्याल से images हैं वो मैंने rally की डाली हुई हैं. And other than that और भी images मुझे मिली थी. ये launch और rally की images हैं.
And do you have any idea how many people were present at the rally?
Ma'am, there was no figure of the number of people, but all media, all newspapers, all every news reporter and everything was there at the launch.
Okay.
And in the rally.
Did you contact 1122 for writing your case study?
Yes, ma'am. I actually emailed them, but they did not respond. Because at that time, the corona situation was on its peak, so I guess they were inki priority nahi thi wo emails ko reply karte. So because they are on the go right now, so I think they were not available. And I did not.
People
find it suitable to just call 1122 because that would have been
okay.
call.
people sometimes do not respond to emails, but if you call 1122, maybe they could try telling you.
उन्होंने ना अपना जो उनकी वेबसाइट है ना ऑफिशियल उसके अंदर उन्होंने जो कस्टमर सपोर्ट होता है वो उन्होंने अलहदा सेक्शन बनाया हुआ है. If you have other queries other than the emergency, they encourage people to contact over there. But I think because of the situation, they did not reply.
All right. I understand that we are in that time of the year. Mm-hmm. Jismein we have complications all across the world. So we have some difficulties collecting data. I'm just trying to think about these things in future. So that's why I'm mentioning them. I had a student a few years back who was working for 1122. I think he still works for them and maybe on a better post now, because as a student he was working in their media cell. I'm not sure if he still works there, but I'm saying ke if I could put you through to the right person, you could probably gather some information. For example, आपने ये कहा कि आफ्टर द रैली मेनी न्यूज़पेपर्स एंड टीवी चैनल्स कवर्ड द इवेंट. ठीक है. सो नॉर्मली सच ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस हैव अ मीडिया सेल और अ रिसर्च सेल एंड द सेल you know collects information on daily basis. For instance, if 10 articles were published on day 1, they will create a file of those 10 articles. So I think it's also useful to find out how many articles were published about this service, and maybe some magazine was also printing news on it. Kyunki service hai, it's looks very useful. It may have been covered in various places. फिर आपने कहा द कैंपेन वेंट वायरल एंड आई थिंक के कभी अगर कोई मोटर बाइक पे वो किसी को बिठा के भी ले जाते हैं यू नो डू दे टेक पेशेंट टू द हॉस्पिटल ऑन द बाइक.
यस मैम, कुछ मोटर बाइक ऐसी हैं जिसके साथ स्ट्रेचर फिक्स्ड है. सो इफ द पर्सन कैन सिट तो वो नॉर्मल बैठ सकता है, बट इफ द पर्सन इज इन अ वर्स कंडीशन, सो कुछ बाइक्स हैं जिनके साथ स्ट्रेचर फिक्स्ड है. So they just take the patient on that.
Okay. So it sounds like a very interesting service. So I think it would be useful if you can try finding the numbers of number of people who attended the rally, any pictures of people or any video of people. Maybe you can find some video on social media sites, etc. तो अगर आपने कहा था कि दे डू नॉट यूज सोशल मीडिया, बट आई थिंक कि दिस कैंपेन कैन गो वायरल ऑन सोशल मीडिया. इफ दे वर प्रोवाइडिंग हेल्प ऑन बाइक्स, मे बी दे वर प्रोवाइडिंग हेल्प टू मेनी बाइकर्स आल्सो.
मैम, दे डू यूज सोशल मीडिया, बट दैट जस्ट फॉर अपलोडिंग पिक्चर्स एंड ऑल. दे डोंट एडवर्टाइज देमसेल्फ्स एज मच, बट दे जस्ट रीपोस्ट इन जो भी जैसे आजकल कोविड की सिचुएशन है, सो दे जस्ट शेयर पिक्चर्स इन ऑल ऑफ दैट, बट नॉट प्रॉपरली एडवर्टाइज देमसेल्फ.
ओके, ठीक है. समबडी बिफोर यू मेंशनड ओन्ड एंड अर्न्ड मीडिया इन हिज प्रेजेंटेशन, तो मैं आपसे सिर्फ ये कही थी कि यू कैन थिंक अलोंग दोज लाइन्स एज वेल, because these things result from the particular campaign, so they can be useful for your purposes. Theek hai, it's a nice presentation.
Thank you.
Jituba.
Assalamu alaikum. So the topic which I chose for presentation was on the campaign Sky Electric powered by intelligence, which uses smart energy solutions to disrupt the energy sector of the country by making Pakistan solar. This campaign was a month long campaign which was done in 2019 in the month of April. So moving towards the market context, Sky Electric was launched in 2017 by the Silicon Valley tycoon Ashar Aziz. As we all know that Pakistani energy sector is heavily reliant on fossil fuels such as coal, oil and natural gas, which cannot meet the demand over next few decades. So however, being too reliant on them can have consequences, like a lot of consequences, because of their limited availability against an increasing energy demand. So Sky Electric major sales are from the residential market. However, their target audience is middle-aged working groups, which includes doctors, army officials, businesses owners and other professionals. I would like to quote by Ashar Aziz, as electricity prices have increased over the last 2 years, people are ready to shift to solar. They may not care about pollution, but they do want a long-term cost-effective solution. So I guess Ashar Aziz wanted that we as a society are the ones who do not care about the pollution, but we do care about a long-term cost-effective solution. So moving towards the business and marketing objectives, Sky Electric established unique businesses marketing objectives in order to penetrate the well-established energy sector of Pakistan. It aims to provide smart energy solutions for the increasing energy needs of Pakistan. Sky Electric smart energy solutions have a cloud connected and built-in 3G and 4G Wi-Fi. It aims to provide maximum energy bank for consumers buck. It aims to provide awareness about the smart solutions which have a track of grid tariffs, outage schedules, solar energy patterns, weather predictions, which keeps the information up to date, hence provides the most efficient energy solution. The main challenge for the Sky Electric was that as we all know, it's a pioneering company which provides smart energy solutions, hence increasing the brand awareness and changing consumer behavior was the biggest challenge for Sky Electric. I added this brand funnel in order to tell the challenge Sky Electric had to face for which they introduced their campaign Powered by Intelligent. The purpose of this campaign was to increase the brand awareness about the pioneering technology to cater to the challenge stated above was on the top, and they had to go all through this funnel consideration evaluation at the purchase point because of this campaign. Channel choice. So Sky Electric used both traditional and digital media for this campaign. They had TV and radio commercials, whereas Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, etc. Creative strategy was that Sky Electric launched multiple ads in the same campaign so that the product remains on the top of customers' mind. Those ads aims to integrate 21st century technology to an outdated industry, and the length of the ads were like below 30 seconds to stay in the customer's attention span, developing cloud-connected AI-based smart systems with built-in 3G, 4G, and Wi-Fi to provide most efficient energy solutions. So because of this campaign, Sky Electric increased to over 32,000 likes on the Facebook page. On Instagram, they had 1,000 followers with around 23% reach, whereas on YouTube, they has although 750 subscribers, but two of the videos got over 1 million views, while one had just under 400k views, and three of the videos were of the same campaign, Powered by Intelligence. The campaign made use of two celebrities in the Pakistan to represent a high-end household the product is intended for. The campaign was executed on multimedia platforms. These are the images from Powered by Intelligence campaign. You can see the Shan Shahid, the main face of this campaign. The campaign Powered by Intelligence successfully increased the brand awareness, which was the biggest challenge for them. Even though Sky Electric is much more environment friendly compared to its alternatives, but the sales are primarily coming due to the fact that Sky Electric is much more economical. This is the same thing that Ashar Aziz said in his quote. And this is one of the reasons why major chunk of Sky Electric sales come from households and residential market. In the end, I would like to show you the graph of the price comparison through which Sky Electric showed that they are really cost effective as compared to others. In the graph, you can see the Sky Electric smart solar system charges rupees 11 per kilowatt hour, whereas LESCO above 100 units charges 14 rupees, the grid tariffs charges 18, and the generator charges 34 rupees per kilowatt hour. Given the success in increasing the brand awareness with the campaign, they are likely to repeat the activity. However, they may focus more on being economical rather than being environment friendly, as that is what the customer primarily wants. So the credits goes to VMLYR Pakistan, in which the founder and CEO was Shahnoor Ahmed, chief creative officer was Zora Yusuf, director of social media marketing was Ghazala Ahmed, digital marketing director was Umar Ahmed, and head of media was Salim Farooq Suleiman. Thank you.
Thank you. Visually very nice. Kitna time laga preparing the presentation?
Ma'am, time to laga tha thoda. क्योंकि I added stuff in the front page, इसमें ad वगैरह किया था, बाकी इसके अलावा front page के अलावा I didn't have to add any stuff.
What are the exact dates of the campaign?
Ma'am, this campaign was launched exactly a year back in April 2019. It was a month-long campaign.
तो आप इसकी precise dates mention करते हैं, ठीक है?
Ma'am, I didn't mention the exact dates because in that specific campaign there were like different ads. मतलब क्योंकि the main purpose was to build the brand awareness, so they added the ads, chunk of ads जो उन्होंने बार-बार किए थे. तो इसलिए मैंने हर एक की फिर date वगैरह इस वजह से I just mentioned the month.
मैंने आपसे कहा था कि उन chunks के लिए the word is adaptation.
Ma'am, those weren't exactly chunks of one specific ad क्योंकि basically उनमें से there were four ads जिसमें से one ad was around a minute and the three other was below 30 seconds. So I watched all of them. उसमें से एक दो were relating to that 1 minute ad but सारे relate नहीं कर रहे थे. So I believe that all the ads were मतलब from that campaign, a month long campaign जिसमें they wanted to stay in the customer's mind. Just because तो I didn't use the word chunk or adaptation to say कि वो उसी का part था. I would more say कि there were different ads using that specific one campaign जो उन्होंने 1 month के लिए चलाई थी.
So you're saying that that particular campaign had four different TVCs,
which were kind of relating to each other, but somehow वो उसका part नहीं भी थे. One of them wasn't a part for that, लेकिन बाकी तो relate कर रहे थे to that almost 1 minute ad. क्योंकि वैसे भी the main ad if it would cross 1 minute, तो मुझे लगता था कि the other 30, 30, 30 मतलब it अगर हम देखें तो 30, 30, 30 would increase more than a 1 minute, right? So जो उनका जो एक 1 minute का था, which was 57 seconds exactly, not 1 minute, तो अब वो से ज़्यादा increase हो रहा था. So they just release different ads.
So did they use the different creative strategies for the four different ads? What was their strategy for different ads? Were the ads targeting different customers?
No, ma'am. I mentioned the target audience jisko they was specifically targeting by taking Shan Shahid in their ad, and I believe the creative strategy was that they released multiple ads in the same campaign as their basic purpose was to create awareness. So because of that creative thing, the different ads were remaining in the customer's mind. So that was a creative thing that they do in the social media.
Do you remember Kareem Bike case study?
Yes, ma'am, I remember that.
Okay, so in that particular case study, we looked at different images. जिसमें था कि घर से भागना हो तो करीम बाइक, you know, काफी सारे different themes है, right? So here I see that you're talking about doctors, army officials, business owners, and other professionals. So I was wondering if four different ads were targeting each of these separately. So one ad focused on doctors and the other focused on
no, ma'am, these were the people I found it on a magazine, Aurora. Matlab unhone the specific wrote these occupations in order to tell that the target audiences are middle-aged people who are like businessmen or working individuals. So they wrote these specific names which I wrote here as well.
So did you find
ads?
Did you find images of these target audiences, and as you know, those images showed they were using the product?
No, ma'am, there were no specific ads for this target audiences. I found the images that were of this specific campaign, जिसमें there was a Shan Shahid and his wife, जिसमें वो campaign थी. I'm just telling you कि these names were written by showing that these kind of people like doctors or army officials, they want the middle-aged people, जिसके लिए they hired Shan Shahid because of the lifestyle they want to target, and Shan Shahid was already doing this great in the past. Right, so they mentioned these names specifically, like, and there were no specific ads specially made for army officials or doctors, etc.
Okay, Shan Shahid would appeal more to common viewers, you know, common people of Pakistan, because he is a film star,
No, ma'am. That's a perception we all had. I know that in Lollywood, he had like different kind of movies and all. But वैसे he has a different lifestyle. And because of him, मतलब he has some ads in the previous, जिसकी वजह से they took him and targeted the audiences. मतलब if you see the ad, I wish I could play it here. You would see that it's totally different from the movies he did in the past years.
Okay, I would suggest कि links add कर दें अपने उसमें ना. पावर अपनी प्रेजेंटेशन में ऐड लिंक्स अभी किसी ने ऐड किए हुए थे तो लिंक्स वुड हेल्प यू अंडरस्टैंड.
श्योर मैम, यू कैन इवन वॉच इट ऑन द यूट्यूब राइट नाउ ताकि यू कैन सी अ क्लियर डिफरेंस ऑफ शान शाहिद जिसमें मतलब हाउ इज इट रिप्रेजेंटिंग द ब्रांड राइट नाउ एंड द मूवीज ही डिड इयर्स बैक वाज टोटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट ही इज इन एक्चुअल.
ठीक है, ही हैड अ लॉट ऑफ म्यूजिक वीडियोस एज वेल और वो म्यूजिक वीडियोस हैड द क्लासिक लुक. So I think I can understand that their target audience can identify with Shan Shahid because he's very popular in advertising, music videos and so many other things. Achha, ye mujhe bataiye ki credits ka jo page tha in sample case studies, it had a credit called author. To aapne author credit nahi diya is case study ko?
मैम मैंने क्रेडिट मतलब एजेंसी का दिया था एंड आई रोट दिस मतलब मुझे उस तरह नहीं मिली थी. आई रोट दिस खुद से मतलब द मेजरमेंट्स एंड ऑल. आई डिडंट फाइंड एनी ऑथर डिस्पाइट आई फाइंड दैट एजेंसी एंड एजेंसी की डिटेल्स वर देयर बट देयर वाजंट एनी स्पेसिफिक केस स्टडी जिसने मतलब एनी ऑथर जिसने केस स्टडी लिखी थी.
तो यहाँ पे असल में जो हमें क्रेडिट चाहिए वो ऑथर क्रेडिट, इसमें तूबा का नाम आएगा ना?
Yes, ma'am. I did it in the midterm. उसमें मैंने created by Tuba Khalid ही लिख दिया था.
आपको author का नाम case study में add करना चाहिए. That can be your own. ठीक है? और FaceTube, Instagram, YouTube. बस इनके अलावा कोई चैनल्स नहीं थे यहाँ पे आपके में?
मैम नो, दे यूज्ड ट्रेडिशनल मीडिया एज वेल बट ऑब्वियसली आई कांट फाइंड द मेजरमेंट्स फॉर देम. सो बट इट क्रिएटेड एन इंपैक्ट टू रीच द वाइडर ऑडियंस ऑब्वियसली. सो या दे यूज बोथ ट्रेडिशनल एंड डिजिटल मीडिया.
नॉर्मली टीवी एंड रेडियो चैनल्स डू से यू नो दे टॉक अबाउट देयर ऑडियंस नंबर्स. For example, FM 89.4 always says that it is the largest channel across Pakistan. So, आपने यहाँ पे channels के ना, you can probably find out कि if they are using traditional radio or if they are using FM channels etc. तो somehow आपको normally these channels do say के what kind of audience hears them. TRPs या कोई और चीजें होती हैं जिसके थ्रू किसी ना किसी तरह कैलकुलेट हो जाती है.
इट्स अ वेरी आई हैव अ रीजन फॉर नॉट राइटिंग दैट बिकॉज़ मैम आई वॉच सम केस स्टडीज. इवन द केस स्टडी यू गेव मी फॉर द मैकडॉनल्ड्स वन मेक योर ओन बर्गर, उसमें दे डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द डिजिटल थिंग मतलब द कैंपेन रन ऑन द डिजिटल स्टफ एंड दे टुक द मेजरमेंट्स ऑफ डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स लाइक फेसबुक और ट्विटर और यूट्यूब एंड एट द एंड इवन इन द मैकडॉनल्ड्स मेक योर ओन बर्गर दे सेड दैट प्रिंट मीडिया was also used for reaching the wider audience and that's it. So that's what I did as well here ke yes they use the other mediums as well but the main measurements were of this Facebook, YouTube and that's the main thing they focused on I guess matlab jisme YouTube ke jo inke the videos viewers the wagaira it was more like case study ke liye ye zyada appropriate mujhe lage the and plus I watched other case studies as well.
Haan, I think sometimes if they are not mentioning it can be because they did not have the data or sometimes they feel ke what they have mentioned is sufficient for now. So that can be a reason.
Theek yes, ma'am.
Okay, thank you. Any questions?
Miss, mera ek question, mujhe ek question karna tha jo aapne assignment abhi aaj submit karayi thi se related.
Ji ji.
Jo ye wali assignment aaj script likhna tha isme related to assignment 1 mere khayal se to script mein mujhe aapse ye puchna hai ki script
listen storyboard mein arsal kaun bol raha hai? Acha
ji ji arsal
aisa hai ki this is linked to everything. This script is linked to assignment 1, it is linked to your midterm exam and it's also linked to your presentations. So we are developing it non stop and we are trying to add missing data. You know, some people said ke they did not replace their PowerPoint presentation because they had uploaded it on deadline and I said they could upload a second version next to their original version. बिकॉज ये अभी तक अभी भी राइट नाउ आई एम टेलिंग ऑल ऑफ यू टू फाइंड एज मैनी इमेजेस एज यू कैन फाइंड टू सपोर्ट योर केस स्टडीज. आप में से काफ़ी सारे लोगों ने मैनी पीपल हैव नॉट मैंशन एग्जैक्ट डेट्स ऑफ द कैंपेन, सो डेट्स शुड बी एडेड. And you should try finding images, and you should try finding whatever facts you can find about the case study. It will be very useful to complete your final exam. So I would suggest ke ek apna ek folder bana le and add maximum images in your folder, because aapka main ek part of exam to ek assignment to aage karungi. Somebody had a slide today in her presentation that said analysis of the TBC. So presently, up till now, I had not asked for any analysis of the TBC. What she was discussing was actually part of creative strategy. तो सिर्फ हेडिंग में थोड़ा सा एरर था, बट लेकिन असाइनमेंट फोर जो है, जिसको आपने कहा कि यू वांट अनदर वीक फॉर असाइनमेंट फोर, वो एक्चुअली एनालाइजेस द वर्क. तो आई थिंक शी हैज स्टार्टेड अ बिट अर्ली. यहाँ पे उसको आना था एज क्रिएटिव स्ट्रेटजी, बट इन योर फोर्थ असाइनमेंट यू कैन क्रिटिकली एग्जामिन द वर्क. तो वो आपके फोर्थ में यूजफुल होगा. तो राइट नाउ आई थिंक दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे. और हैव आई आंसर्ड योर क्वेश्चन और नो?
नो, आई डोंट थिंक सो.
ओके, रिपीट द क्वेश्चन देन प्लीज.
I was asking that, is it necessary to make a storyboard out of assignment 1 for assignment 3?
The assignment 1 and midterm were the same, and presentation is also the same. और जो स्टोरी बोर्ड है, इट इज कॉन्टिन्यूएशन ऑफ द सेम वर्क. सो असाइनमेंट 1, असाइनमेंट 2, मिड टर्म एंड स्टोरी बोर्ड एंड ऑल्सो जो आपका फोर्थ है, दे आर ऑल लिंक टू ईच अदर. सो हाँ, देर इट्स वन थिंग दैट वी आर डिवेलपिंग इन डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स. वी फर्स्ट रोट अ पेपर एंड देन वी ट्राइड टू एक्सट्रैक्ट स्क्रिप्ट फ्रॉम द पेपर. तो मैं आपसे बेसिकली यही कही थी कि वट एवर वी हैव डन सो फार इज लिंक टू ईच अदर. हम उसकी डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स देख रहे हैं कि केस स्टडी इज कैन बी सबमिटेड इन पेपर फॉर्म एंड इट कैन ऑल्सो बी सबमिटेड इन वीडियो फॉर्म. अदनान हाशिम,
मैम मेरी आवाज आ रही है?
जी जी जी. एहसन ताहिर, अलेना,
मैम प्रेजेंट,
अरसल, अस्मा, फैसल, हसीब,
प्रेजेंट मिस,
मदीहा, मोहम्मद अहमद हफीज,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
अम्मार,
यस मैम, यस,
काजिम,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
नॉरेज,
यस मैम,
जिशान,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
मुजना, रुबाब,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
सानिया,
प्रेजेंट,
सऊद,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
शहीर,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
शारफा,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
शुमाइला,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
सुंदस,
प्रेजेंट,
नवाजिश,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
तूबा,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
ज़हरा,
प्रेजेंट मैम,
ज़मरा,
प्रेजेंट.
लेट्स मार्क द अटेंडेंस फर्स्ट. अदनान हाशिम,
यस मैम,
एहसन, अलेना,
यस मैम प्रेजेंट,
अरसल,
प्रेजेंट मिस,
अस्मा,
मैम,
फैसल, हसीब, मदीहा, Ahmed Hafeez.
Present, ma'am.
Ammar Zaheer.
Yes, ma'am.
Kazim.
Present, ma'am.
Norez.
Yes, ma'am.
Zishan.
Present, ma'am.
Muzna. Ruba.
Present.
Present, ma'am.
Sanya.
Present, ma'am.
Saud.
Present, ma'am.
Shaheer.
Present, ma'am.
Sharfa. Shumaila.
Present.
Sundas.
Present.
Nawazish. Tuba.
Present, ma'am.
Zahra.
Present, ma'am.
Zamra.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thanks.
Allah Hafiz.
Thank you.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.